July 4th, 2015. Happy 4th of July to you all. Allie just ran back up in the house because I forgot my Bible. So, yeah, we're headed on over to church. It's 5:01. We're going to be a few minutes late to the life group, but oh well. As you know, it really doesn't matter too much. Anyway, the agenda for today is, since it is July 4th, we're going to go to Bubba Lou's barbecue after church and get barbecue, because you have to have barbecue on July 4th. We don't have a grill personally, so it's not like I could do it myself. So yeah, we're gonna go to get barbecue. It's about 4 miles from the church after we go to church. Here comes Allie. I was trying to do my patriotic colors for today. Got my red, white, and blue. Kind of tacky, but it's all I could do. It's a good 97 degrees outside again. Say happy 4th of July, Al. Or not. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. On a negative note, I hate to ruin the vlog with negativity, but yesterday I got a notice from Social Security that they denied my disability application. So that really sucks, because I am so tired of paying attorneys to get money that I'm due. And that's what's probably going to happen. I'm going to have to pay an attorney to appeal it so I can get the money that I should have. So really disappointing. I had faith that God was going to get me through this the first time, but apparently that wasn't in the plan. So I have to fight to get Social Security now. Yeah. Anyway, back to a bright note. We got 10 more days till we go on our trip. 10 days, and we'll be headed on out to St. Louis. I went yesterday, got a good oil change. He checked all the fluids in the car. Everything was good. They vacuumed the floors, cleaned the windows, and
except for your window.
Yeah, mine didn't go so good. But we got the oil change taken care of, so we got to 12,000 miles to the next one, and I'm at 7,154 right now. So we got our oil change for our trip. Only thing I gotta do is go check and see how much it costs to get some kind of not insurance, I don't know what you call it, where you put some kind of protection on your tire, so if you get a flat or something, you don't have to pay outright for the full price of a tire. So I'm gonna go do that too. Other than that, what else is happening? You don't know.
You think Europe is tacky? Look at mine. I have red pants.
Well, it's 4th of July. Red, white, and blue. Anyway, there was one more thing. I think I got my health benefits started up, so that's good. I don't have a card yet. It takes 7 to 10 days, maybe longer, for them to send you the card, but I paid the premium for the month, so I do have United Healthcare health insurance, so that's awesome. Anyway, I'll think of it, and I'll tell you guys when it comes to back to my mind, but I know there was something else I wanted to tell you guys, but well, this, yeah, that's ugly. My next door neighbor wearing very tight, like, sweatpants.
It's not sweatpants. It's just like yoga pants.
Yoga pants. Okay, but she's heavy like me, so.
Nah, she's bigger.
It's not cute. She just walked up the steps to go home. So yeah. Other than that, we will catch you shortly. I got to start driving because we're already late for the group. Yeah, I hope you're having a good weekend so far, and stay safe. Do not drink and drive. At least I don't have to worry about that, because I don't drink.
No texting and driving either.
But that's not just 4th of July.
I know.
So yeah, have a good Independence Day, and we will see you shortly. Bye.
Adios.
Hey guys. Church is over, and we're at the barbecue place. Allie's mad because there's a line on 4th of July for barbecue. Here's what we have.
I think it was 5 people in line. I said 17.
still not bad at all.
Lizards
are lizards, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's about 8 people ahead of us. It's about 8 people.
I got a lizard.
I don't know if there's anywhere for us to sit down, but.
Probably not.
It's only.
It's less than 10 people.
No.
You count. It's 12.
Yeah, it sounds like there's 50 people in line. Anyway, guys, church was good. Our pastor was AWOL again because he was celebrating with family. So, still was pretty good. Lots of music. And yeah, we're just coming to get some food and then we're headed home from here. So, hope you're having a good 4th of July so far. Probably go home and watch fireworks on television.
So guys, we ordered our food. They said it's a 40-minute wait for food. These may have a table, Pepsi, and I ordered onion rings for appetizer. So we have something to munch on while we're waiting for the rest of the food. She said it won't take 40 minutes for our onion rings. So yeah, we're here. It's kind of busy on the inside. I guess there's mainly the orders or something.
That's not busy. Look at this place.
Plenty of empty tables. Not that busy. Allie got crabby from church, so she's not in the vlog right now.
No, I got crabby because you're arguing with me.
Because you're complaining about a barbecue place having a line on the 4th of July. It happened. It wasn't that long. If we were at Four Rivers, we'd been waiting an hour. So, anywho, I remember what I was going to tell you guys earlier, and that was that we found a portable DVD player at Best Buy for a good price. So yeah, Allie will be able to watch DVDs for the entire ride to Missouri if she wants to. So that's cool that we have a DVD player now, and it has a lighter charger so we can plug it into the car and stay charged for the trip. Fortunately, all I'll be able to do is listen to the audio part because I can't watch a baby and drive, obviously. But yeah, so that's cool. So we have something to do on the trip. And everything, so I guess we'll let you go until we get our food and talk to you soon.
Food is here, guys. Took about 20 minutes. I got corn and chicken, and she's got pulled pork, beans, and coleslaw. We got onion rings for an appetizer since they said it was going to take 40 minutes for a food, but it did not. So yeah, time to eat. It's 9:10 p.m. It's going now. So guys, I'm out on my back porch. And we just got home. It took a really long time to get home from the restaurant because there was a traffic situation. As you can see, it's like around 10:30 almost. It's pretty quiet out here. I mean, there's some popping, but not really much going on in the sky right now. I mean, I don't know where all the fireworks are, but obviously not in our neighborhood. There's something over there, but you can see just a little bit of it. Right there. That was fast. Max, where's all the fireworks? Did they already shoot them all off? There's really nothing out there. That's where I was at. I have the camera on. Anyway, I guess I'll show you real quick the DVD player that we got. DVD player. It's a 9-inch, 2.5-hour runtime and all that. So hopefully it's going to work because, like I said, you can put this in your cigarette lighter in your car and keep it charged while you're using it. Well, this is it, guys. Insignia. I went to my stupid button. I don't know how to open it up. I don't think I ever owned one of these things. I told Allie, though, that it'll be good for if we ever fly anywhere, too, because then we'll have be able to watch it on an airplane. So, yeah, looks pretty decent. I'll have to let you guys know how it goes, but I think it'll work just fine in the car to watch some flicks. Yeah, so that's our DVD player, and here's the cigarette lighter charger. So yeah, then we have all these other regular chargers. So yeah, I think it's gonna work out just fine for what we need it for. So like I said, we just got home, I'm getting ready to get undressed and maybe try to edit and upload this video. It's very, very short because I was going to pull the camera out at church, but I didn't do it. So, yeah, that's all we really did today is go to church and eat at Bubba Lou's for dinner. And, yeah, that's about it. So, it's 10:31, and I'm just going to relax the rest of the night. I might start on season 3 of Orange is the New Black, because I just finished season 2 last night. And, yeah, I'm enjoying that show. Kind of reminds me of when I used to work in a prison or a jail as a correction officer, too. I did that for 3 years. Worked with a lot of females. So, kind of reminds me of that. I guess that's why I like watching the show. So, I guess we're going to end this for now. And I hope you guys are having a good weekend so far. And please remember, don't forget to like, thumbs up, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. We're still kind of stuck on 54 subscribers. Hopefully that will change soon. And we will see you for the next vlog. Maybe tomorrow or Monday. Other than that, thanks for watching and take care. Bye.